Thomas A. Dorsey was born in 1899 in the state of Georgia, USA. His father was a minister and farmer who preached in local churches. His mother played the organ at services, and his uncle was a traveling country blues guitarist. Dorsey was raised listening to the slave spirituals and to his father's favoured standard Protestant hymns. At the age of 20, he moved to Chicago and adapted to the newest styles of jazz that he discovered there. In 1921, he started writing hymns and improvising on some of the older standards. Then he became the pianist and leader of the Wildcats Jazz Band. In 1925, he married Nettie Harper. The following year, he entered into a deep depression, even contemplating suicide. But as he recovered, he concentrated on gospel songs. In 1932, he co-founded the Gospel Choral Union of Chicago, which eventually grew into the National Convention of Gospel Choirs and Choruses. But that same year, his wife Nettie died in childbirth, and within 24 hours, their newborn son also died. His most famous hymn, "Take My Hand, Precious Lord," was penned in response to this double tragedy. This song has been published in over 40 languages. It was Martin Luther King Jr.'s favourite song, and he often invited gospel singer Mahalia Jackson to sing it at civil rights rallies to inspire crowds. She sang it at his funeral in 1968. It was sung at the state funeral of President Lyndon B. Johnson in 1973. It was a favourite of Jim Reeves and Elvis Presley. Thomas Dorsey was known as the King of Gospel Music, and "Take My Hand, Precious Lord" was inducted into the Christian Music Hall of Fame in 2007. The Recording Industry Association of America included it in the list of Songs of the Century. Dorsey regarded songs as a supplement to preaching. He was the music director at Chicago's Pilgrim Baptist Church for 50 years. He introduced improvisation and encouraged everyone to participate with clapping, stamping and shouting. To take someone's hand implies a close relationship. It may indicate the taking control of someone, especially with the aim of correcting or improving their progress or development. But more often, it's a supportive act. This hymn calls out to the Lord for guidance and strength through difficult times. As Dorsey experienced tragedy in his life, he turned to God for hope and faith. God's hand is always outstretched for us. In difficult times, all we have to do is reach out. And that's faith, reaching out for the offered help.
And the night draws near. London.